Mohorosh said that the Jew's main greatness is he's able to strengthen himself in all of his experiences and in everything he's going through in simple faith in God. And even if he, God forbid, falls and stumbles in some avera, he does not despair of himself. Only starting over in a new beginning and returning into Shuva as if nothing happened. This is the main greatness of the Jew, and all this is received from Rabbeinu Zal.